straight out the back of that Ducati garage. Let's keep an eye on the number 30 by Nakagami. Oh, it looked like Nakagami may have been clipped by Paul Espargaro there. And that, oh, Rins, look at that. That's a horrendous crash for Alex Rins. I'm not just sure there whether there was perhaps a little bit of contact. No, maybe not, no. Oh, Rins got absolutely whacked. Nakagami's going to be in a bit of trouble there. Look at the fans' reaction. That was horrendous to see Alex Rins get dropped.